Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a transparent background login form. To play the demo, you should create a new Windows Forms application, then design a simple modern login form. To design a flat login form, you should set the form border style property to none, then you can change the background color for your window form application. From your Visual Studio toolbox, drag the button, checkbox, label, text box and picture box into your window form application, then change font size and color for your controls. You need to change the opacity property value. The opacity property enables you to specify level of transparency for the form and its controls. When this property is set to a value less than 100%, the entire form, including borders, is made more transparent. Setting this property to a value of 0% makes the form completely invisible. You can use this property to provide different levels of transparency or to provide effects such as phasing a form in or out of view. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.